FlashMed. How often does multifocal erythema migrans develop in patients with Lyme disease? In the United States, about 25% or more of patients will develop multifocal erythema migrans. This only occurs in about 5% of European patients.